Campaign efforts to recall Governor Gavin Newsom are continuing on the Central Coast today. Local volunteers gathered signatures outside of the Walmart on North Davis Street in Salinas this afternoon. This is all part of a statewide movement to recall the governor, which has been fueled by coronavirus restrictions on businesses, churches, and schools, among other issues. The group is trying to collect signatures ahead of a mid-March deadline.